Hello and welcome to my second Astro vlog. This vlog was actually taken on Christmas Eve. I had about an hour and a half spare time. I was in a village in South Oxfordshire called Chalgrove, where I grew up. I had a couple of compositions in mind, which I'll explore further in the vlog. So I headed out. It was a crisp night, it was clear. It was really perfect, actually, for some nighttime photography. So out I went, and I managed to catch some all right shots and some I struggled with, which I'll talk about in the video. So yeah, hope you had a good Christmas and enjoy the vlog.
Welcome back. It is Christmas Eve and it's a beautiful clear night, and so I found half an hour, maybe 45 minutes to come out and take some nighttime photography. And I'm trying to get the picture of this church in Chalgrove, where I'm from. And I want to try and get a picture of the church with the stars behind it, because it's a beautiful clear night. But I'm having some difficulty at the moment, so I'm playing around with different settings because the lights are making it hard. I'm getting some screen glare. So I'm going to keep pushing forward, trying different settings, and see if I just want this picture, try and get the church lit up with the stars in the background, because it would be a phenomenal shot. But I might be too close. I might be a bit too close to the church, so we'll see. Right, bit of an update. I've taken a few pictures now. Sorry, a bit scary, isn't it, in the church? But yeah, I've taken a few pictures. I just can't get something with right light. I think the church is too lit up. So I've come around the other side, so the church is actually all in dark. And I'm just trying different settings, different ISO, different aperture, different shutter speed. The longer the shutter speed, the more clarity I get from the stars in the sky. I also get some blur because of this movement of the earth. But I get, weird pig type noise in the background. But I also get too much light from the lights. So, still trying. I thought I can get a good angle. I can get to a part of the church where it's dark. And I took my camera around there. And what comes on? A security light, which completely then gives me no option, no chance of getting the image, unless I'm really still because it's just gone off. But it's just, you can see why, for the best nighttime photography, that you just have to go into places where there's no light, because even though I'm in a village and it's really dark, there are security lights, there are lights about, there's obviously lights from the village and all the houses itself, so there's a lot of noise pollution here, so it just makes it really difficult to get a good shot, to be honest, because there's too much light around. So just taking a picture of Mars. I'm trying to get the constellation Pleiades in the background of this big sort of lovely tree that's here. So I'm just going to try a few different compositions. If I don't get a decent picture, it's fine. I'll learn from tonight, and it's just about experimentation. But it's actually proving quite difficult with the amount of light. So I've got a couple of other places I want to go and try and get some photos. The moon came up about half an hour ago, so I might be able to get that coming up. Different part of the village, so we'll see. Just an adventure. Right, left the church because that bad boy's just appeared and it looks phenomenal. So I'm just gonna get a couple of photos and maybe Orion, because Orion's up now. So what did you do Christmas Eve? Stood in a field outside a village taking pictures of the moon and Orion, and I think I just got a comet and Pleiades, and I'm going to get the plough in a minute, you know. But after that, a few beers in the pub. 100%. Christmas Eve, isn't it? Okay, I'm just going to stand back a bit. So I've taken a few photos. It's been difficult tonight. It's ad hoc, right? And I do realise that coming out and taking pictures in an ad hoc fashion is not the way to take decent photos. But it was a clear sky. I had my stuff on me. Had some time to kill. And I've just come out and experimented. And what I'll do is I'll put them on the laptop tomorrow and see how they come out. And maybe I'll get some good ones. I'm trying to get Orion. I'm trying to get the moon. I've tried to get the plough. I've tried to get Pleiades. I've got a couple of comets, I think. So I'm just improving my understanding of the night sky, which is important. But you know, an hour and a half spent out under the stars is not a bad way to spend a bit of time on Christmas Eve, as far as I'm concerned. So try and get a couple more pictures and I'm going to call that a night, and we'll see tomorrow. I don't think you know until you get up on the laptop, like last time with the windmill. never really know if you've got a good picture until you get them on the laptop. So just had to stop that video because I heard a noise in the bushes behind me and I actually shit my pants. But yeah, having zoomed in, I've just zoomed in quickly and I think I've got a couple of decent pictures. Good enough anyway for my where I'm at. So anyway, hope you've enjoyed watching. Really quick, brief one, bit of fun, Christmas Eve. Hope you have a great Christmas or had a great Christmas if you watch this after. And please subscribe and comment if you enjoyed it. Okay, bye-bye.